பாப்பு கண்ணா கவனிங்க எக்ஸாம்பிள் 1.3 இஃப் ஏ ஈக்குவல் டு 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 9, 11 ஃபைண்ட் என் ஆஃப் ஏ வாட் இஸ் மீன் பை என் ஆஃப் ஏ என் ஆஃப் ஏனா என்ன தட் யூ ஹாவ் டு சி கார்டினல் நம்பர் ஆஃப் அ செட் கார்டினல் நம்பர் ஆஃப் அ செட் So, this is the definition for the cardinal number of a set. So, when a set is finite, it is very useful to know how many elements it has. So, when a set is finite, it is very useful to know how many elements it has. If it is finite, means what? There are countable number of elements in a set. Then it is called finite set. Otherwise, if a set has finite number of elements, then it is called finite set. Puriyudhungla? Do you follow every one of you? If there are countable number of elements are there, then it is called finite set. In a set, puriyudhungla kanna, thirumba thirumba solra. In a set, if there are countable number of elements are there, then it is called finite set. So, you will be able to count it. Then what is meant by cardinal number? This is the definition. If they are asking in exam, it is enough to write this. The number of elements in a set is called the cardinal number of a set. The number of elements in a finite set. The number of elements, because it is given already, so they didn't specify here. Actually, while you are writing, you have to write. The number of elements in a finite set. தமிழ்ல சொல்லுவாங்க முடிவுறு கணத்தில் உள்ள உறுப்புகளின் எண்ணிக்கை. The number of elements in a finite set is called a cardinal number of the set. Because in infinite set, you won't be able to count the elements. Because it will go on. Understand? So, it is understood that even though you are writing set without finite, it is understood that it is finite set. The number of elements in a set means what? It is understood that it is a finite set. Finite set. So, that only they have given like this. Do you follow? Puriyudhadakana? The number of elements in a set. Avdin ezhuthitina podu. Cardinal number nu ketangana enna ezhuthanum? The number of elements in a set is the. This part, it is more than enough. The number of elements in a set. இது தெரிஞ்சிருச்சுனா போதும் ரெண்டு மார்க் டிஃபைன் கார்டினல் நம்பர் அப்படின்னாங்கன்னா இது போதும் Then the cardinal number of the set A is denoted as N of A. The cardinal number of a set A. If it is A, then N of A. Suppose if it is B, very good. Someone is saying N of B. Very good. Understand? If it is B, N of B. If it is X, N of X. If it is Y, N of Y. So, you have to count the number of elements. Then what is N of A? Very good. Very good. Did you count it or not? How many? 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many elements are there? 8 elements are there. So, N of A equal to A. Very simple problem only. But you have to recall the cardinal number while you are doing the problem. That is better way. And also this is pandemic time, COVID-19, you are at home. So, you have to remember the concept, then you do it. That is better. Because this is lockdown period, no. So that only just for every problem, I am trying to give the definitions then and there.